You lousy fuck!
Who do you think you are,
yes,
telling us that Borderlands needs a courier?
A courier?
It's a nomadic game!
It's a loot game!
Why would you want a courier to completely remove any sense of, you know, danger and independence in the world that's dangerous? And it forces you to not even bother with looking at all your guns and making sure that it's... Why would you
make
want
tough choices?
You have to make tough choices when you're in a dangerous
environment.
That's
how it works.
It's a loot game.
It's a loot game. And just because you don't like loot game doesn't mean that they need to change their game so you can enjoy it better. Find another game if you need to go off and mindlessly kill things. Call of Duty would be perfect. You know what else? Burnout 3 would be great for explosions and mindless explosions. Mindless!
I can't help but shake my head at you.
But I do agree, a 9 out of 10 is a perfect rating.
It is a good score.
And also, we liked what you were reviewing, so the fact is, we like you. So keep doing what you're doing. We love you.